Is dead after he was hit by an SUV while riding a motorcycle last night in Bloom Township in Fairfield County. According to the Ohio State Highway Patrol, just before 7 p.m., 19-year-old Lawson Miller drove over the center line on the motorcycle and was hit by that SUV. It happened on Lithuapolis Road near Pickerington Road. Miller was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver of the SUV was not hurt, the Ohio State Highway Patrol says.